Are you kidding me? You guys can't open a door? Feels great, doesn't it? Really, all these chests? Alright, yep, we're gonna open all these chests, or try to anyway. Too bad I don't get experience for every lock pick like some games. Oh, I was like, what am I looking at? Wait! Oh! I didn't realize I had all this stuff. I don't have the Ithaca, do I? I do. Oh, my ammo's full, though. Wow. Modern crossbow bolts. Yeah, I almost didn't notice the stuff on the side here. Now the thing is, pick more ammo, at least with some of them. That's the flamethrower. So now I'll probably be able to pick up more of some things. No? Alright. That only had the crossbow bolts. Sweet. Well, you know there's a huge battle coming up then. If they're giving us all this ammo. Of course there's a huge battle. It's Ming. Ming the Merciless. This is empty. Yeah, my Mac 10 is hungry. Makes me wonder if I missed something. With those others, like, in that area with the sleeping people. See, it says I'm full. So my max is 320. Oh, unless I add these two together. You do. 290. Yeah, okay. That's your... Okay, I've got it. That's the ammo loaded in the gun, and this is the extra. Okay, so it's full. So then, and this is full too. One out of eight for the Remington. We could use a lot more of that. One for the Steer. Alright. So wait. There's another way out of here? I still gotta try that other door. Crossbow rounds. Opening the way out, okay. More spiky things to avoid. Ooh! Oh, you can't avoid that. This is the stairs back up. Didn't realize that, okay. Oh, I have aspects. I don't know why it defaults to aspects sometimes. I don't want that. Blood theft. If I hit him with the crossbow bolt, which I don't have ready, and then hit blood theft, that might work. Of course, I missed. Oh, it still worked. Okay. I thought it wouldn't kill him straight off. Well, that we can't open. See, this we have a little more room to maneuver. None of them noticed that? Really, they should be yelling "Hey!" and coming after me by now. He ducked down just in time. Okay, so they are starting to become aware. Get away from the table. Two left. Unlocking the way through. Alright. Nope, can't avoid. Doesn't seem to hurt me much, though. I couldn't select the others. Huh. Oh, look. They've got the picnic tables out to use as barricades, cover, what have you. May you die loudly, or not at all. Hey. Oh, crap, where'd you come from? Through the wall! Hey, you! I just realized there's skulls made out of blood that come up out of them. That's pretty cool. How many do I have? 19? One out of 15, all right. That's pretty impressive. No, they saw me jump. Oh! Well, he saw me jump. Thank you for donation to my blood pool. Well, someone saw me. I can't see them. Hey, you're jumping around like a crazy guy. Oh, that didn't kill him. That's not working. Try again. I get him on that up jump. Really? I guess the range on that isn't this great. Not great. I figured that would kill him and I'd lose the blood. Another guy jumping around in there somewhere? Oh, they burst out of here, huh? Oh, it didn't work with that one? Wait. Is that the right one? The sauna's here. See, no reason to go in there. Evidently, I might have killed everyone around here. Actually, I should have shot him with, regular ammo, because I could have replaced here. Did I not open this one, or is it they're filling up. I mean, I didn't die, right? There's no reason to... I don't think I even used that ammo. So we have endlessly respawning loot in here. And these, I don't... Do I use that? NATO rifle? I don't know if I do. Wait. I guess... This has its own ammo. Remington. Yeah, I can't look at the ammo itself. Alright. Well, I'm using light clothing. Well, I can't use. Can I not use it because I already have it on, or what? This is for the Remington rifle, which is this. Okay. 1 out of 14. So it's just run around. Okay. I do use that ammo. I really just have single rounds. I don't think there's anybody else in here, just in case. I'm gonna drop save. Oh! Looks like I was wrong. Yeah. This goes, that goes back up, I guess. The stairs back up, okay. So, well, that's a good question. I guess next we go to that water area. We got some water processing plant or for water power or something. We got double doors there. Guy's saying hey. Oh, I see him. He's jumping around just like the other guy was. tough are you? I figured one more blood strike would kill you. There you go. Oh, I see you now. Right in the groin? That got him. Let's face it, I never use this thing. Can we not open that? Well, apparently I've been through here. I heard someone swing a sword. So I've been there. About here. Yes. So then forward through there. Oh, I can't get there from here. I think I've been here as well. Yeah. So what do we do? Drop down then, I guess. Hey, you. Oh, where'd you come from?